You could do almost anything on your laptop. You use it for work, school, shopping, and staying connected with loved ones. But you can't do much when your computer won't turn up. If nothing happens when you press the computer's power button, there are a few easy things to check. Let's start with the obvious. Make sure your computer is plugged in.
You already checked that and it's plugged in? Great.
Next, try a different outlet or swap out the cable for a new one. It's possible the one you're using isn't working. If you're using a laptop, the next thing you want to check is the power supply. Some have this near where the power cable plugs in. If your computer has one, make sure it's turned on. On a laptop, check your battery level and make sure you have enough charge. And if you're using a desktop, make sure your monitor is connected, turned on, and set to the correct monitor. Try unplugging devices like printers, webcams, and external hard drives from your PC. Then start your computer with only the monitor, keyboard, and mouse connected. Listen for beeps and watch the LED lights for flashing patterns. Depending on which computer you have, these can be codes to identify problems using the manufacturer's website. If your computer turns on but won't load Windows, try starting it in safe mode. This loads a limited number of programs, making it easier to find the problem. To use safe mode in Windows 10, you need to enter the Windows recovery environment. This can be a little tricky, but we've dropped a link in the description below outlining the steps on how to get there. In the recovery environment, you can also restore your computer to its previous settings or to a time before your issue started. If none of that seemed to do the trick, it may be time to reach out for reinforcements. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.